I'm going to show you now I'm making chicken soup, because chicken soup, Kinder, is the most important thing you can have for any kind of krankheit. It has been proven, the doctors know it, they didn't know from nothing in Lodz, they knew one thing only. Chicken soup is the remedy for all things. Syphilis, cholera, all kinds of problems in the bedroom, is only Schwisse Vekatsuris, and it is just the most wonderful thing. And you can put all of these vegetables, and of course a chicken, you need a chicken, a good chicken, not a thin skin, a chicken, an anorexic chicken, but a fat chicken with a lot of schmaltz, and you will find that that will help you in any circumstance that you need. Am I in booba mode now, or am I in regular?
Are you in booba mode, Helen? Tell the audience whether or not you're in booba mode.
I'm not sure. I'm having an identity crisis here.
Well, Helen Mizrahi, welcome to the Shtick.
Hi, Barry.
Now, you've been with us for ages, and I think we'll have just shown a bit, the very first piece of the booba.
You know which the first
doing
piece
the chicken
was,
soup.
Do you know?
The chicken soup, and also the Pesach story.
That was
a lovely one. Yeah, people still tell me about it. They should still watch it. Yeah. Well, even in Hanukkah, they watch it.
Now, you were good on that one.
You're very good. A
well, I didn't talk a lot until Henry said, I think it's time for Bubba to open her mouth. And that was my cue, and I haven't shut up
so
since.
So Henry's to blame.
Henry's to blame for most
Henry's
things.
Henry's to blame for everything.
For everything. But the question is, when you did come...
But we love him.
You. What prompted you to come onto the show?
Well, we asked.
An invitation from Barry.
No, did you think it was something like Channel 9?
I don't
like
go where I'm not
or?
Invited, thank you.
Well, you're very resilient, and you've always been able to come up with something, and your words
I do
of
my
wisdom...
best.
Your
I
words
do my
of
best.
Wisdom are about as wise can be.
That's good.
And we're very grateful to
She's
have
like
you
the I Ching. People live by her philosophies.
We don't thank Helen enough for the
Helen,
for putting up with us.
Thank you.
And
it's
putting
my
up
pleasure.
With
my pleasure. It's like having extra Einiklach.
Good.
Without paying the checks.
Well, there you go. And, you know, busy.
But you have fun. You enjoy
it. I love
doing
it.
I would have said busy Hinden and Svantik, but we've already done more than 120 shows.
I'm getting them halfway there. You wouldn't think it to look at me, but I'm halfway there.
You know, she was a blonde when she started.
I was, yes.
Grey hair. It's like being in politics.
She doesn't like the hairdresser. No, well, it's good, that colour. It's very
terrific.
Good.
Thank you.
Well, thanks
thank
a lot.
You.
And
thank you, Helen.
Many more shows to come.
Amen. I'll see you again. Bye.
That schlack, that behemoth, that volkheit. She tells me we're in the back in the kitchen.
Hang on, can we go to the schlack? We've got already.
You got
behemoth.
Bahama
is
animal.
A cow,
or
a
cow
beast.
No, we understand that. We have to, for the audience.
We have to do
it. The
we'll
have this
coming
was
up on
the Dallas, the
yeah. She wanted to renovate the kitchen.
Well,
and I said to her, Sonia, you haven't even used the kitchen in Sean. You want to renovate it. So she put everything new. She took up all the lemon eggs, beautiful, practical, and she put, he has this modern granat everywhere, the floor everywhere. I walked into the kitchen, Hoshi, Gehalisht, I nearly find it. I thought I was in the spring valve with all the mitzvahs.
Location.
That's it. And that's what I have to say.
So when you visit, do you leave a few stones on the
I don't visit. I don't go. Why should I feel sick when I walk in the house? I can't eat. I can't even have a cup of tea.
But you have to visit the grandchildren.
They come to me.
You think you got problems living with that? Henry.
Both got our
it's been a long time.
Oh, Henry.
A
and we're still
time.
Together. I feel like we're married.
Really?
We're still getting on, are we?
I'm not married.
I'm your other wife. There's no
exactly,
discussion about that.
Exactly. Verbal number two. That's
yeah,
exactly
I feel
right.
like the shtick is my wife.
Yes.
And,
we're completely phoneman, aren't we?
Phoneman. That's a great
yeah,
word.
One of our Yiddish word of the week. And
that's our Yiddish
thing.
Word of the week this
that's
week.
Great.
That was so spontaneous.
That was great.
All of our Yiddish words of the week.
It means engaged.
Yes.
Really,
engaged.
Funimen, but engaged as in engaged in
absorbed.
Not married,
absorbed
engaged.
Completely
absorbed.
Yeah.
Involved.
That's
you know,
fantastic.
I looked up, when I was looking
that's
up
fantastic.
Translations of you know, for phonemon, you had to find phonemon, and it just said occupied. That was the only word that I could find for it. All of the other words, you know, absorbed, engrossed, and all of that, no known word. You know, they don't...
There's no word.
But it is. We would say phonemon. And then if we say if you're completely phonemic and guns and Vernimmen, you know, that's that absorbed obsessed.
Mm. But so we've been Vernimmen now for 6 years. I was wondering how come I never had any time for anything else.
Every weekend, except for the odd break when we've had a break.
You know, you do that brunt work, being the sort of producer, getting money and organising
things.
You do
a very hard job. So we're thanking you, like we thank Helen.
Thank you. Well, I'd like to thank a few people. The editor specifically, I think that my first policy when we took over from Breweria was to pay the editor. And we've had some really good ones, including Leonard Batkillen, who was our first editor.
Wow.
You remember Leonard?
He was great.
Yeah, he used to bash the keyboard, though. I couldn't handle the way. He actually broke the keyboard right in front of me once. He was a very physical guy.
But he was a talented guy.
Yeah, he was.
Leo Flander.
We've had Ari Kleiman.
Yeah, all of whom have gone on to bigger and better things, mind you, we have to mention that. They all started with us.
Eitan Shahan,
who
was really great. And currently we've got Damien Vosk, who's going to be doing this show. He's working out well.
That's great.
And Jody Meyer, who's just filled in after David Niger, I'd like to give a special thank you to. And our cameramen have been there as well for us, especially Ron Buch, who was there from the earliest days, and Dion Barilak, who, Big Dion, who was always a character, but not so much on screen, but more off screen. And so we've had...
And Ezra. We just had Ezra on. He was filming,
And I just remember my first appearance on the Shtick, which was when we went out doing Carlisle Street, was as the bagel beast.
We were trying all the different bagels.
And I was shoving my mouth full and I had my headset on, showing that as well. And also when we went to Vignoise in there, and they were trying bagels. We've done a lot of food shows.
And music, of course, is an important element. Mm. And we always end up our shows with music. And we're going to be going out with one of our very early pieces of music as an example of where we were.
I've got a young...
We can't find that original piece, can we?
No, the Boaz. I must acknowledge also Adrian Elton, who did the first design before we even came along, Shalom TV, that fabulous design. And that was really good in those days. And we haven't mentioned Russell, who's standing at the sound.
He's been here for a long time.
And our erstwhile musical director. And we'll be seeing a lot more of Russell against his will.
We have him handcuffed.
Our latest cameraman, Daniel Genzik, who was on a couple of weeks ago.
And Terry,
who looks great on screen.
We're going to be leaving you today with that old piece of music from a few old farts here. We'll see you next week.
Which bit is that?
Shalom.
TV. And to go out before we go and have all and continue eating for the rest of the week.
We'll be back next
time. Next time we have to come back to apologize.
And we're going to see you next week.
See you next week. We're going out now with?
With more of the Stiletto Sisters, and they'll be doing Shane V. Dillavorn, Another Old One, which is beautiful. We'll see you next week.
See you next week. Bye-bye.